how much they can put it out, because right behind them is considering that. So let's see how they're going to get this way across the HorseboardingUK. After the top, considering them have withdrawn, so looks as though this team might be able to try for a little bit more time. So we'll see how that comes up for the split. We're now looking at 39 seconds on the split. 39 seconds, a second better on their best so far, but at this point in the weekend, it's fully understandable that they might be going out a little bit slower. We'll see the cutting up over the board already going through. Now we had a little trouble here on the four-cone wheel before. Oh no, and the horse pulled out again, so that's an instant 10-second penalty. But it looks like they're just going to go around for the corner anyway, ladies and gentlemen. It's all out, coming out, coming out!
Take a call. Layla, when you give that to him, tell him to take a call to the audience.